My name is Edward Coffey. I am too old to be considered young, but I am not old enough to retire. Stop. I live in the city of Pine Lake, and I have for my entire life. I am very comfortable in Pine Lake, and I cannot imagine living anywhere else. I never married, and my family is all gone. I do not have any friends. The only thing I do have is coffee. I love coffee more than anything. In fact, it's the only thing I love.
Coffee. 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 Coffee.
I park a few blocks away from work, and I walk with my coffee cup every morning. I work in the Pine Lake office building. I have been employed on the top floor for almost 35 years. Every day is a routine. I walk through the doors. I walk up the steps. I walk down the halls. Some days I feel like a mouse wandering around in a maze. My day begins once I make a cup of coffee. Thank you. In my office, I sit around and drink coffee. Sometimes I stare at the walls. Sometimes I read. But mostly I just drink coffee. At 5 o'clock, I leave. At night, I drive around the city searching for coffee.
Thank you. Hello?
Hello, Mr. Coffey?
Yes?
This is Dr. Phillips from the Pine Lake Medical Plaza. How are you doing, okay?
Okay.
I've got some bad news. The results of your tests show you are in the late stages of stomach cancer, and there isn't a lot we can do at this time. You must quit drinking coffee. It is the worst thing you could do for your condition. I'm afraid you can never have another cup of coffee again. I've got several options for treatment in mind that we will discuss at a later time. Until then, stay off the coffee, Mr. Coffey. It's your only chance of survival.
Usually by 9:30, I've already had 10 cups of coffee. What's the point of living if I can't drink coffee? And what's the point of working in this building if I'm going to die? This job has taken everything from me. I know what needs to be done.
I like my coffee black, no cream, no sugar.
Mr. Coffey?
I can't believe I've wasted my life in this building. I always thought I would have more time. Today, I'm finally going to start living my life.
Do you need something, Mr. Coffey?
I'm not a young man anymore. Times are tough and life is short.
Do you need something, Mr. Coffey?
Yes, I need a cup of coffee, but I've been told I could never have one again. I don't have a purpose without coffee. I'll be leaving now.
You're quitting?
Yes.
You can't just walk away from your life.
What life? Once I pour a cup of coffee and walk away from this building, then I will have life.
You can't just walk away from your life.